Can you use Xamarin Essentials to improve accessibility of cogs? In Xamarin Essentials, you have a very great text-to-speech function that you can just read the load content in just one line of code. You can also do other things like, my example, if you lose a gyro location to use, if the device is turned up or downside, then you make a really application that they face the phone to the downside if they don't want to be disturbed, without that they use, that they have to use difficult buttons to use to mute the device. As I explained, people with intellectual disabilities can have really disabilities to use the normal function of an application. Then you can just mute the telephone if they want. You can also, they are also in Xamarin Essentials functions like bus. Then you can make an application buzzing if they, if there is something important, that is, or if they, you can give a sensory feedback. By example, you click on a button, you can give a sensory feedback. Sometimes it's very good for some people with disabilities, and it's all really easy with Xamarin.Essentials. All these functions like text-to-speech, also giving bus feedback, gyrolocator, is just with one of few lines of code, and this improves quality of life for people with disabilities and improves accessibility.